Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and good morning to all or good evening to watching this video. So friends, in this video we're gonna see about Suzlon Energy Limited. I think many friends have asked about Suzlon Energy as well as Orient Green Power. So I'm here to discuss about Orient Green Power and Suzlon Energy, and then we can see many of the shares also. So for a short term trade basis, seeing the price pattern in tomorrow, I mean today my Telegram channel, I said that the price pattern suggests that there could be an up move for Suzlon Energy, and I am believing it. And the main reason is because for the past 5 days, the share has been hammered down to a great extent. Rather, it has not been in the lower circuit of the heavy volumes. Rather, it has not touched the upper circuit of the heavy volumes. Now, what is happening here? It is known as a consolidation phase. Consolidation phase is a phase where the investors decide whether to push up the share to a great extent or pull down to the share to a great extent. If you consider for Suzlon Energy 3.38 rupees, if you put a simple calculation, you will be knowing that there is no much more downside left. Maybe 3 rupees within that is if a 10% extra correction, I think that could be the base. So I am having 3 rupees as a base level for Suzlon Energy, and I am already said how I am seeing it, because one of our target of around 6 rupees has been achieved after the debt restructuring, and we have a long term target of 16 rupees, and I also discussed about it why I am confident of this. Okay, now what is the problem with the investors? Just people are thinking that if I invest today, it should continuously rise and go to the target. I mean, that is not a market. If that is a market, people can easily mint money in the market. Market is not like that. There may be many ups and downs here and there. For example, you could take Vodafone Idea also. It is doing a tremendous run now. Similarly, if you take Alok Industries, where people are praising for Alok Industries, previously the share was rising to a great extent. No, people are cursing the Alok Industries because it is not rising. That means each and every share has a pickup momentum as well as a cool down momentum. Now it is in a starting stage. I mean, the upside of Suzlon is in a starting stage. I already discussed about it. I urge you to go to the Bombay Stock Exchange website and go to Suzlon Energy and see and read the annual report of this company as they posted yesterday. I think if you read the annual report, you would be coming to know that how the company is seeing their company. Okay, so I expect that it could turn around maybe by Monday or maybe by Tuesday or maybe today also. But if you want to more get even more clarification, having a 3 rupees as a downside level, I am seeing the share for an upside momentum up to 4.5 or maybe up to 4.75 for a short term trade basis. Okay, I'm not saying for a long term. I already said for a long term because there are two kind of investors in the market. One, there is a short term trader as well as a long term investor. Long term investor do not worry about the short term impact on the share, because their only goal is to mint money at a greater extent, at a greater profit and to a greater height. But for a short term investor, if he misses the great entry point or exit point, he would be suffering losses, or he could not be able to minting the money he has expected. And that is what now happened in Suzlon Energy, because people are expecting that after I invest, this share will go to a great extent. If that happens, I think I will be very, very happy. But market is always not like that, because we can only predict market, but we cannot correct or defend the market, and that is a main point. So Suzlon Energy, I believe in this quarter they turned EBITDA positive after a long term. I think why the result was not surprised investors, maybe it is slowing down a bit so that people could acquire the enough shares and then pushing the share price high. But I believe if you read the annual report of this company right now, then you could be able to know the real impact of this company. Yes, there will be downs, and there will be I have said it. Okay, already I have said it. When I start to say about Orient Green Power as well as Suzlon Energy, you cannot expect continuous upper circuit. Rather, you cannot expect continuous lower circuit. There will be a mix of both, of upper circuit and lower circuit. But if you believe in the management, the way towards which they are trying to improve the company, then long term investor has been invested and they are investing. Okay, so hold your I will say this all things. If you find a company that's very good, and if you believe the management could turn around the company, the one and only thing you should have is the patience. Patience pays reward. If you don't have patience, you will not get the enough profit. You could get short term gain, but you could not be able to analyze, or you could not get the enough gain that you expected. So I believe in a long term story for Suzlon Energy. Let's see how it's going. Okay, So for the rest of the day, then make sure you click the subscribe button so that you could get the latest updates regarding Manish Shares as well as Suzlon Energy Limited also. Thank you, friends.